Most low-level managers that run retail stores and many of their underemployed people in their supervisory group, meaning the associates that they look after and tend, do not know how to produce a person who is loyal to the store. A loyal customer is what keeps people coming back to the store. And sometimes loyal customers are made from outside the store, external to the store, meaning they've never really spent a lot of time in your store, but what they see is a marvelous group of people of great diversity constantly going in and out of your store. That your store is popular, that your store is valuable, that your store is good for the community. The craziness we know about some management companies is that sometimes they want to get rid of certain types of stores because competition is going in across the road. So to do that, they start to do upgrades on a building to make it more expensive for companies to be there. At the same time, during the time of COVID, we know that in general, across the board, companies have increased their pricing by a good 20 to 30%. Making it more disparaging between the haves and the have-nots. And the liars of America interfere with people like me and others who are in the midst of, well, basically poverty and struggling, but we're on our way somewhere. And those liars always steal from me. Those liars impact my life, and those liars really should be fired from your store. But the truth is, if in the future I should decide, and I've already made the plan to buy a dog, then I know what company I'm going to go to for my supplies. Because what I see is a value of people, and what I see is valuable people going in and out of your store. So I might not be a customer at this second, but I'll probably be a customer in the future because what I observe and the fact that I love to sit outside a place because of the beautiful weather, but I love to see puppies going in a place, and that's my game. It's nothing else other than that, but I do know that people are hacking your network, and I do know that that's a federal crime, and I do know that they're interfering with my rights on my own computer and my cell phones, and I do know that it's some of your employees. So that's a problem for you, for your company, and your store,